whole set, a series of traditional Irish music coming from Undang and Dingle here in County Kerry. Tonight's guests are of Irish stock, but have been born and bred in Manchester. This is one of the classic combinations in Irish traditional music, the fiddle and flute. Would you please give a huge warm welcome for Mike McGoldrick and Desi Donnelly. Mike?
The first one was called The Rainy Days, second one was The Queen of May, and the last tune was The First Month of Summer.
First Month of Summer.
Yeah.
Desi, you've been playing together a long time, you've known each other a long time as well.
Yeah, since we're teenagers, about 6 or 7 years now, yeah.
But you were playing the local cultus in Manchester, was it?
We were, that's where we started off. We had a great teacher and a lady called Delia Buckley, who stuck us together when we were, I don't know, I suppose, 9 and 10. And we've been kind of playing tunes and ever since, really, yeah.
I have an image in my head of you going to Manchester United matches in the Manchester United scarves and then heading down to the local pub playing music after.
Well, that'd be about right, yeah.
You're going to play on your own?
I'm going to play a tune, yeah, a jig. It's actually a tune called The Gold Ring. And it's it used to be kind of an old flower tune of mine years and a long, long time ago. And I got this off the plane of Michael Coleman.
Not his doctor. Could you just turn around your fiddle there a second for us? It's signed by somebody. Who's it signed by?
The one and only
Mr. Roy King.
His fiddle. So he comes all the way over here to Dingle in County Kerry, signed by a Cork man, and he thinks he's going to get credit for that.
He didn't enter my head when I was playing that tune.